to yell, I've got a microphone! How's it going? Thanks for coming to our show. You guys are so great. In number. And in personal greatness.
We're very excited. There was a moment where the lights flashed across the balcony and I realized the incredible expanse of this room. It's very nice to see everybody turning out on a Tuesday. We guarantee we will rock you like it's a Wednesday, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to give you all our Wednesday energy right here on a Tuesday. That is the level of commitment that we're ready to stand by. Between 65 and 75%.
We'll take it!
Seriously, how's everybody doing?
No, but seriously.
I mean, since the election.
Not good.
Too soon, please. Let's wait the 4 years. Then see how we feel. I hate it when audiences get political, John.
Yeah. I know how you feel. So I think I found a mug that matches my keyboard stand here.
I've been trying to find a mug that matches my beard. I looked in the mirror this morning and I was like, who's that hillbilly behind me? I've got to do something about this. I think it involves buying a razor. So folks, we've got a brand new album out. It's called I Like Fun. Actually, we have vinyl. Hold that, hoist that above your head. This is the vinyl edition of the album, ladies and gentlemen.
Just out.
It looks just like a calendar. It just came out today, and it is available at the t-shirt stand right now. Here's one of the songs on that album.